gonna go and repair those, please. Repair as well, and, well, mate, since you're here. Wait, I should be moving that guy. Yeah, like, we're just gonna be moving, like, over there. And you all... Doesn't matter that much here, right? But, like... Nothing I can do with those two guys yet, so I'll wait. Oh, yeah. There's... So much stuff we can buy. And do. I guess with Nuremberg, we can... Oh, I hate all the placements. All of these are very valuable tiles. I guess this one's the least valuable. We want to start building actual planes, because that's like... that they only use aluminium, and we aren't using a lot of aluminium. So I think, you know, working on that would be, like, completely fine. Oops, sorry. Yeah. We'll see. Yeah, we're gonna start getting denounced by people. Why do you not hate me? No grievances and no grievances. Why do you have grievances against me? What have I done? Okay, we have another nuclear submarine. I guess we can send it there in preparation. And this other nuclear submarine can just, like, hang out over there, I guess. I'll be honest, I don't think those nuclear subs are good for anything except just, like, nuking them. Also, I'm pretty sure that, like, the damaged tiles in my land are due to natural disasters. Because, like, they're worse than before. For whatever reason. Yeah, let's send the builders down there, though. Come on, Bob, you can do it. Except, oh, that's a terrible deal, man. I don't know, why does he need horses, though? What is he making? Yeah. Those are spies. Just keep in mind, that's what spies can do, I believe, because they can sabotage stuff. And oh boy, if a nuclear reactor is there, it gets so much worse. And I don't know if there's a way for me to, switch it to one that burns oil. I know it's really funny. Well, I guess coal. Hmm. All of these guys, yeah, these guys only consume aluminium. They would be good. Oh, we could build a Hansa somewhere. 7 production. Sure. I can't do that there, because it's, let's get an archaeologist. We could actually, well, if we had enough production, you know, we could build, like, a jet fighter or jet bomber. But since we don't, I think it's better to work on repairing stuff, and, we can get that city-state. Let's get you. And, we are still not breaking even. Except deal. Is that... That's 30. No, that's... Sorry, that's 90. Was that better or worse? Am I stupid? Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, we're just gonna wait here until those tiles get opened up. By the way, did you guys know that, like, a third of all car crashes are caused by drunk drivers? That, of course, means that the majority of car crashes are caused by sober drivers. Which, of course, means, if you've been following along, that it's safer to drive drunk. Of course, that's obviously not true. And that's instead just a funny way to show how you can easily manipulate, you know, statistics. If, you know, you're not completely honest with how they work. Let's build an aerodrome. Oh, all these locations are terrible. I guess this one will be the least bad. A lot of these ones, we'll sacrifice, like, one of those tiles, I guess. How long are you gonna be contaminated for? Oh my god, 10 turns? For fuck's sake, buy a builder, we'll fix it next turn, but until then... I guess get a watermill. The extra food could help. I can't buy stuff here, but oh, I need to send some builders over there, I guess. Didn't I have builders, like, in a nearby town? Like, in a nearby, sea city. Well, let's go over there, I think both of them have, one charge. Good enough. This city seems to be fully repaired. We can work on a stock exchange. Just keep on repairing. Like, getting nuked really hurts. Both, like, the person who was nuked, but also, like, the, you know, obviously, if you take over the land. Then you're boned, man, because everything needs to be repaired. We are neutral on oil. I've caused your grievances. Well, I mean, if you continuously denounce me... I'm sorry, my troops are just passing by. And, you know, preparing just in case, you know. There's some oil up there, but because of these cities, there's no way we can get to it. We can work on, I guess, a granary. That gives us a bit more housing. And Pella, oh god, I think we can work on an aerodrome district where there's, like, here, because there's the least amount of, we'll lose, then a campus, I guess? No, I'm stupid. Wait, we have a builder here, so we'll send them there. And clean contamination. And now that, like, that has been done. Well, first of all, what I'll do is I'll send that guy over there. Yeah, next turn we'll have some more oil. Maybe. Not next turn, but soonish. Send you over here again. And I want... All these cost oil. What the helicopters cost? Oh, aluminium. And, I guess we can send them there. Hold on. Oh, that was a mistake. Whatever. Okay, and boom. And hey, we're positive in oil again. I love how, amount of money keeps rising. And finally, we can continue to repair Quila. Okay. Fortify. Repair. And go all the way over there. And next turn, those guys will be able to settle. You can build this here, and you can build that there as well. The next turn, I think we'll have enough money to buy a new builder for Erfurt here. Like, clearly, in some places, people aren't the happiest. But, like, look at how big these towns are. Because most of their growth will go to food, I believe. We can go check in a moment, but... Okay, now that we have a builder here, where can I send you? I guess there's an improved tile there. Okay, no, okay, sure, repair the road. Go to Liverpool. Okay, over here, right? Yeah, 19 production per turn on that one. I can just about buy a builder. And this big guy has 47... Oh, that's not too shabby, honestly. Like, yeah, Arkin may have 100. Like, 100, but like... The amount they have isn't half bad. Okay, let's settle. This tile in particular. Well, we will need quite a lot of cash to unlock that tile. We'll be able to do that next turn, though, if nothing extraordinary happens, which will take our attention away. We have a shit ton of amenities. Wait, let's build a neighborhood in the tundra. Okay, what do we need? Get some granaries and shit. What about you? Wait, why can't I? Okay. Swap that tile. So, oh, we were already working on... no, it's fine. We don't need a power plant. Yeah, because then down there will be the industrial zone. And we can build... Now that almost everything... No. Things are still being worked on. Yeah, well, we are... We would need to take on a lot of new territory. Keep in mind, if I want to do a domination victory, I believe I may need to take over, like, the entire enemy continent. I think, like, you know, if you think the game's over, it's not even close. Let's send this builder over here, because there's still some stuff we haven't fixed. But since, you know, you're done with your business, you can do that. There's so many tiles here that are, like, pretty decent, but they're ocean tiles. Yeah, let's repair the reactor. Okay, what about here? An aerodrome. Yeah, that'll lower that, but whatever. Like, I need to start expanding my network, you know? Like, especially for, like, aerodromes and stuff. I guess. Because, a lot of these cities have, like, really good production. And I am completely, you know, not benefiting from it at all. What could we do? What could we do? We can't build another dude. Can we build an airport? No, we need a population of 16 and grade it. I guess build a trader. And here we can work on spending that. I guess modernizing it. Zake. Yeah. Artifacts of now dead civilizations. Ooh. What happened? Sources gained. Promotion available. None of those promotions are good. Lower enemy loyalty. Yeah, we want to start working on that. Berlin doesn't have enough population. Let's work in fixing that. Quite interesting how Berlin has so few people, honestly. It's not even that it's like a tundra city, because a lot of the other tundra cities are not doing as good as they would normally be doing. Just repair first and then the road. Yeah, I don't know why you can't build anything there. We can move you and to, I guess, over here. Bakavu has a lot of stuff to repair, because I think, like, I hit that city head-on. Oh, one turn until loss. Hmm. Oh, yeah, that's not very good. Okay, now it's nothing. 30 production isn't good. That also isn't good. Let's get a build around. Has everything been repaired? No. It is kind of insane how much, like, just like how accidentally useful a lot of these cities are being. Okay, I'm back. So as you can see, well, buddy, I think you would know that I'm not interested in following your rules of being friends with you. I am only interested in your destruction. We don't need that tile anymore. But it's very productive. Yeah, that'll be fine. Neighborhood? No. No, no. An airport? Again? Okay, yeah. We'll swap in this tile. And now, we can build an airport. And London with only 81 production, interestingly enough. A lot of these tiles are pretty good. I guess no airports for now. You could build a harbor for more gold. No, build a sewer. You have 40 production. Do I wanna? Yeah, sure. Gee, I guess continue expanding the shipyard. Here, yeah. Continue the repairs, man. That's all I can say. Hansa, whatever. Continue working on, sorry, Mamba, yeah. Plymouth. There's so many cities, like, so often I'm getting into a situation where You know, as long as they're doing something, I'm fine with it, even if it doesn't amount to much. Wait, two housing per each dome. Hmm. That's pretty good. Oh, there's a piking shot here. Let's upgrade that to modern AT. To Alexander. Shit. Yeah, that's just there for the future. Well, let's improve the maximum amount of oil we can get per turn. Now, as you can see, we can spend 6 more of it. Ah, yeah, you have different governments. Whatever, man, why do you keep another 1,000-year flood mitigated? Let's steal shit from them. Wait, no, no, I should have... It's too late now. I should have disabled the government. Sorry, not the government, the governor. Because, you know, if you disable the governor, that also means that they will be unable to do stuff like send guys to do... Like, you know, they will start to lose their loyalty. They already are, like, barely scraping even. So... I have a feeling... Oh yeah, look. Worms is empowered. I guess because the industrial complex is dead. Another helicopter army, I guess, driving to the border again. And since your job's done, improve some more of those water tiles. And yeah, could I? Oh, I could. And you also. Just sit there. Let's hope they can't detect us. Whatever, am I tired of just peace? Do I long for war? Maybe. But war wouldn't be that economically stable for us right now, because as you can see, a total of quite a lot of those go from cities. Look at how many trade routes we have. Aachen, for such a big city, doesn't have an airport, so we'll add one. Cologne has a bunch of people, and let's add that as well. If you're wondering what the power of this is, well, the power will be being able to build jet bombers and jet fighters. And if you want to see the power of those, well... In every city that has an airport, I'm gonna start to try to pump out as many of them as I can. I guess we can do it, like, right here. Bremen has... sure. The future really is jet-powered. I don't wonder how many of them we can place in one area, though... Build it. I know these cities aren't very productive, but I'm happier having them than not having them. Can you, repair? And I'll send you over here. Yeah, man, I'm not building up in your border. I'm just building up in your border in case of a war. Is she gonna denounce me this turn? We shouldn't have any real grievances. I am kinda, though, waiting for, like, when an AI would, Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, yeah, so now let's build some jets. Can't do it here. We can build a modern armor. Let's instead build a trader. Yeah, I can't believe how cheap this is. Do I need an aircraft carrier? Yeah, actually, let's work on some of those. We can also work. You know what? I'm gonna continue this sometime, right? But, like, right now, as it stands, I think it's fair to say we've won. I'll end the turn, you know, and then, because if you hit here, look, 8,000 military strength. So we have 2, 1.5, that's 4.5, 750, that's 5. That's like 525, like, and then, like, we are more powerful than, oh yeah, by the way, I think he's about to lose. I think we're gonna lose one point, yeah, but basically, our military is larger than the combined armed forces of every other player on the map. I can't think of any way for us to fail right now, so I'm gonna say this domination game, even if it's currently undecided, I'd say that in the domination victory, we are leading, as we have captured the capitals of 3 nations, and we must conquer, you know, the capital of every other civilization. So we will need to break our asses running through here. If I can find the the issue also is, if you can see, Rakedet would probably not be that hard to take. Beijing, no, oh yeah, Xi'an, oh god, yeah, Western capital. That one would be very hard to get to. Tenochtitlan, not the hardest thing in the world. Ottawa, we could break in through there. I actually don't know where their capital is. Oh, made Bendigo. Like, I have no idea where Australia's capital is. It's probably, like, Sydney in here somewhere. So that'll be pretty hard as well. Yeah, their capital is somewhere there. And here, it's not that hard. You know, this is the original capital of Korea. And St. Petersburg is up there. So we could theoretically, I mean, we'd probably push these guys, but he could also just run in from up here. We'll see what we can do. And yeah, I will save the save file as Frederick Barbarossa. I'll put S1 as Series 1. I don't know how I'll organize these videos yet. Anyways, yeah. See you when I see you. Maybe with a new game. Maybe with something else. Maybe we continue this one day. Bye-bye. Oh, you bastard. You stole my aluminium. I guess it's not mine, but, you know. I do love how they have a destroyer there. That is a, like, attack-only unit. You can't use it as, like, a ranged weapon. They just have that. Anyways, yeah, bye-bye.